And I'll tell you, this gentleman with the spats and the shoes and the chain and the scar is...
Yeah.
It's Mac the Knife!